Welcome to Soft Reviewed. In this video, we are going to discuss an issue that most of us face while using ChatGPT. That is, like, it displays an error while we are using ChatGPT, and the error shows like an error occurred. If this issue persists, please contact us through our help center at openai.com. To bypass this issue, we can use another web browser called Firefox. If you have not already installed it, please install Firefox and just open ChatGPT with the same login that you use with Chrome and give the prompt for inside the ChatGPT box. As you can see, it got updated. And let's just type in something to see if ChatGPT is working here in Firefox, and let's enter. As you can see, it's returning the answer, so this means it's working with Firefox. So if you are having this issue on Chrome, you can definitely try this out and let me know in the comments if it worked for you. This is like a small neat trick that you can use if you are facing this issue. And if you want to know another easy trick to use the ChatGPT power right inside your Chrome using an extension, then you can watch the video in the end card displayed. If it worked for you, then please do like, share and subscribe, and thank you for taking your time to watch this video. Have a great day.